Field for the fourth, number one, Strike Me Victory in the White Bangs. Number two is Brandywine, Marshall Duncan. Number three is Fox Valley, Sheena and Dale Heitman. Number four, Hanka's Miss, Randy Jacobs. Number five, Fireball Shirley and Merv Chop. Number six is Loose Pockets, Laverne Hostetter. Seven, Time Power, Hummer Hockstetter. Number eight, Hopeland Scamp, Tom Harmer will drive. That's the field for the fourth, perfecta and trifecta wagering. Infield board indicates 4 minutes till post. Running. Time of the turn. Here they come. They're off. Loose Pockets on the outside for the lead. There goes Fox Valley, Sheena on the far outside. Hopeland Scamp is there. Brandywine, Strike Me Victory. And three horses in a battle into the first turn and three wide. Here comes Loose Pockets between horses. Fox Valley, Sheena, Strike Me Victory in third. Hopeland Scamp joins the leaders on the outside, followed in the turn by Brandywine. Hanka's Miss, Fireball Shirley driving from last. It's Time Power. Here comes Hopeland Scamp. They're by the quarter. 28-4 in Hopeland Scamp. Now has the lead of length. It's Loose Pockets right there, second of length. It's Fox Valley Sheena in third. Brandywine parked on the outside, followed by Strike Me Victory. Time Power moves up with cover. Fireball Shirley and trailing Hanka's Miss. They're heading for the half. It's Hopeland Scamp with the lead. It's Loose Pockets right there a second, but Brandywine moving third and out a second. It's Time Power on the outside. They're halfway home. 1:01 into the clubhouse turn. Hopeland Scamp leads the way a length. On the inside, it's Loose Pockets second. Brandywine first over, but Time Power, she's ready to go three wide. Out of the turn, now they curve into the box to reach Hopeland Scamp. Brandywine, but Time Power, now fourth and three wide and moving up. Here comes Time Power with a rush. Now to challenge and take command. It's Hopeland Scamp second. Followed on the outside, Fireball Shirley, Loose Pockets. Hanka's Miss, 3/4, 1:31, and Time Power is opening up the lead now with every stride. It's Fireball Shirley second, 2 lengths back to Hanka's Miss. Around the final turn, your leader up front is Time Power. Here they come turning for home, and Time Power opens up by 4 lengths. It's Fireball Shirley second, Hanka's Miss, a late move taking over second. But it's Time Power all alone at the wire. Hanka's Miss and Fireball Shirley. In the fourth race, number seven, Time Power was first. Number four, Hanka's Miss was second. Five, Fireball Shirley third. Number six, Loose Pockets was fourth. In the winner's circle with her third straight win, number seven, Time Power. Time Power is owned by Richard Staley of Los Angeles, California, trained and reined by Homer Hockstetter. Fourth race top item is 5, 8, 6, 2, 3, 4, 1, 7 on the bottom. There are no changes in the fifth, perfected trifectas on the fifth.